our lesson. And this is our first video that we are going to review about present simple. So present simple we divide into two. Do you remember about it? We have present simple with verb to be and present simple with verb. With verb to be, we have am, is, and are. Present simple with verb, we have like action verb and non-action verb. And for example, like walk, run, jump, swim. Okay. And this lesson, we just focus on present simple with verb only. And we have the formula. So the first formula, we are going to focus on present simple affirmative form, or we can say positive form, that we have subject plus verb plus object. And subject pronoun, we have seven subject pronoun. We have I, you, we, they, he, she, and it. And for example, to make a sentence, you can say like, you play with my friend every day. So when we use subject I, you, we, and they with the verb play, no need to add s or es or change y to is. You just add the verb play and with nothing. Okay. But if you use with he, she, or it, you have to add s, es, or change y to is. It depends on the verb. Okay. So the first, I would like to introduce about spelling rule for the third person singular. Do you remember third person singular? We have three. We have he, she, and it. So when you use he, she, and it, most of the verb you have to add s with the third person singular he, she, and it. For example, like play, you change to plays. Okay, and the verb that end with ca, s, sa, o, v, f, e, f, when you use with third person singular he, she, it, most of the verb we have to add s. For example, like play came to place. Okay, and if the verb end in ca, s, sa, or o, we add es when you use with third person singular he, she, or it. For example, like watch change to watches, go change to goes, brush change to brushes. Okay. So now let's move to one more formula. When the verb end in consonant clockwise, you have to change y to ies when you use with third person singular he, she, or it. For example, like study change to studies. Okay, so this is the most specific for you that you have to take note, that have is irregular verb when you use with first or second person, that is okay. But when you use with third person singular he, she, or it, you change to has. Okay, so all of that we talk about present simple affirmative form or positive form. And now let's move to negative form. When you change it to negative form, in command we say participle. For your participle, we have subject plus done or doesn't plus verb. And this verb I put minus like this. It means that no need to add anything because you do done or doesn't already. For example, you can say like, you don't play with my friend every day. So when you use subject I, you, we, and they, negative form, don't. But if you use with he, she, or it, negative form, doesn't. And the verb no need to add anything. Okay, so when you change this sentence to the question, put do or does at the beginning of the sentence, subject plus verb, and don't forget question mark. So question mark is the most important to make the question. So for example, do you play with my friend every day? And when you do with sub subject I will be there, put the word do. But if you use with he, she, or it, put the word does. Okay. So this one, I want to show you about how to make the question and which one is the correct answer. So for example, does he likes English? And one more, does he like English? Okay, so this is the wrong sentence because when they use doesn't, we no need to add anything when we use with certain things. So the correct answer is this one, number two. So thank you so much everybody for watching this video, and if you want to make sure about this lesson, you can open your textbook on page 125. Thank you so much.